I'm Ian Clark. I'm the Principal Investigator for NASA's Low Density Supersonic Decelerator, or LDSD, project. LDSD is developing the technologies that are crucial for landing payloads on the surface of Mars. The next generation of decelerators that LDSD is maturing will enable significantly larger payloads on the surface of Mars, will allow us to land them at altitudes and elevations we've never had access before, and will allow us to land them more accurately than we've been able to do before. All of this will lead to the next generation of scientific and human precursor missions on Mars. One of the exciting aspects of LDSD is that we're developing new technologies. That means we get to push the frontiers, not just of our knowledge, but our engineering, because we have to develop new ways of testing these devices. These devices are larger, and they need to be tested at conditions that we've never been able to achieve before. So we come up with new test techniques. That includes rocket sleds out in the desert, a 40-ton welded siege tower that we accelerate from 0 to 300 miles an hour in just a few seconds, a parachute that we pull from the sky at over 100,000 pounds of force, and a test vehicle that we send to 200,000 feet in altitude to replicate the Martian atmosphere, and we get it going at over 4 times the speed of sound, all to see how these devices perform, how they behave, and to make sure that they operate the way they need to here on Earth before they have to operate at Mars. The LDSD project is one of many crucial steps that NASA is taking across the agency on its journey to Mars.